The salon real quick, and it's snowing, and it was like a surprise. They even said it was gonna snow.
It snowed. Did you see it snow?
Yes. Did you see it? You're
supposed to take Valentine's today, Kinsley.
Oh, yeah. Goodness.
What? Really?
Guys, we're on our Valentine's date.
We actually, this is our Valentine's day. We haven't got to eat out just us two in a while, so happy Valentine's day. Burgers.
Yummy. Looks so good.
Look how many people's here for our Valentine's.
I know, it's awesome. Yeah. It's just us.
And then we rented out the whole restaurant to ourselves.
So we just, thanks, babe.
But yeah, Sunday on Valentine's Day.
It's gonna be crazy.
Yeah, so I like doing this a lot more.
Yeah, tomorrow I'm like crazy busy, so I need a break before I get crazy tomorrow.
We've made it. Aw, oh, man. I was hoping he was gonna do the. I'm gonna catch you! And I take the lead! Alright, I should not have played basketball last night, but I didn't know we were coming here today. Valentine's Day special. Your favorite? Yes, I don't know. Give it a shot. It's been a while. Oh, yeah. Oh. Yes. Yeah. Are you okay? All right, that was worth the price of coming in for that right there. All right, go again. Slow down. And now you underdid it. You take three. I know. There it is, woohoo! Way to not give up.
I need to learn to do that. They said yay.
Alright, so this is new. Yes! This will be the funniest. Alright, that's a start.
Alright,
that's it. Watch me up.
Let's try one more time.
So they call this the Euro jump. You can't do the Euro jump. Try again. Yeah, back flat. There you go. There you go.
Okay, we got a little help.
All right, she just went over. So this is new too, Heather.
Yeah.
I don't know. Ninja Warrior though. Kinsley's gonna love this. They have the kid, only kid jump hours or something. She's gonna love it and get hurt. Oh, she'll be getting hurt. All right, you going after it or me?
You can go first.
All right, now we gotta play King of the Mountain up here. I hope y'all are not, don't get seasick. This is gonna motion sickness. Battle, King of the Mountain. Don't go that way, there's a pole right there. Whoa, whoa. I don't like this, I'm about to throw up here.
You're not. Okay, then that is like. So Joel is doing good on that thing over there, but I was not. Couldn't get it.
Oh yeah, no pressure. All right, don't fall.
Are you filming?
Yes.
Hold on, I'm gonna start it. This one is a lot better than the other one. It's a new strap.
Oh yeah, the other one was like tearing off and stuff. You got this, I believe in you. Hi-yo. Oh, that was good. You can't bring the rope up farther? Now the hard part. I missed it.
It does look dark, doesn't it? There it goes.
Like this.
The string needs to go out further and you can make it.
Oh,
Angel.
All right, take me to the emergency room.
I can do that one.
And go. You're so close! Use the bars. It's like just going across monkey bars. Oh! The NBA dunk contest is this weekend, so
cool.
Gotta practice up for that.
Alright. It was a lot of fun. There goes a plane, you see it? Yeah, it is really low. We're at the mall, we're gonna try to get Daddy-O's watches size that we showed y'all in the other vlog, but we're gonna try to do that and he can't unlock the door. Is it broke? It's not working, boy. It's confused. So
that was weird.
And sorry, I've been sneezing a lot. So, we're also going to a Christian Winter Jam concert.
Did you take
tonight
these because, back out?
What? No, I didn't. They keep falling out. So, then we're going back in the go back and get the girls and go to that this afternoon.
Now, I like this one.
Getting your ring, your
watches
fixed. And I got my ring washed.
You needed it washed.
Yeah.
She said, there's some hairspray in here.
Yeah, I'm trying to get all the hairspray out. You must do your hair a lot. Nope, just a hairstylist. And I like this one to go with my ring. Do you like it? Ooh, looks good. I like it.
I grab a Topia bracelet.
Yeah.
I got this one on this hand.
Yeah, two everywhere. Ring watches.
We wrap it up for you, too.
What's the time?
We're at the Winter Jam, guys. Are you excited?
To the concert.
We made it to the concert.
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
Oh, you'll be in for a good surprise.
Treat.
Thank you.
the birth and the person of Jesus. Jesus is a real historical person. On calendars are marked by the man's existence. What did he do? He lived a sinless life. He went to a cross. Why did he go to the cross? He went there to pour out his blood and died. They buried him. 3 days later, he rose from the dead. Then he ascended into heaven, and one day he's going to return. Why did he do all of that? Listen, it had nothing to do with religion. It has everything to do with a relationship. He came to manage your broken relationship because he loves you. Where is that? God will forgive you, and he will change your life and swallow you up with his love. It says in Romans chapter 10, verses 9 and 10, if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus. Did you hear that? The Lord Jesus. Not the icon Jesus. Up your act of repentance, and you just stop arguing with God about who he is and who he is. You stop arguing with God about your sin and who he is.